that need my special care. So I haven't time to be a millionaire. And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't time to be a millionaire. And a friendly gang of robins are pleased when I forget I'm the second tenor in their quartet. So with all the things I have to do, I'm very much aware if I wish for wealth, it wouldn't be quite fair.
We should take the highway, Vito. Off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
Story with Bruski.
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time he was at the track and some mick spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10, he'd believe that shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just got an out of hand to this beat. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I met since he shipped out. You'll see. Why you're parking your car next to mine in a garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
You're guilty of stealing my heart without any remorse. You're accused of hiding the truth about love, and that's committing a sin.
The evidence. your heart is true
for questioning.
And while you're held for questioning, confess you really love me too.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator. You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Hey, this is Joe's bed. I'm sleeping on a couch.